My name is Zimin, and here's my audience.
Hello.
I often must heard about saying so many times already, dogs are man's best friend. Today I'm going to introduce my cat Luca to all of you and how he become most beloved member in my family. Being a border collie, Luca is extremely smart and tame, keeping him for the first 6 months when he joined my family. I understand his personality very well and provided me 100% trust. Luca being so smart and humane that he reminded me thinking about the importance of treating animals more equally and in more human way. Every creature is born equal. Today I'm going to tell you how smart, loyal, and selfless Luca is. The smart of Luca shocked me a couple of times already. When he was brought home by me from a breeder, he actually had another name which I decided not to use. Only after 2 days since I first called him Luca, he seems to realize that this is the new name and belong to him, and react in return. He can also understand very complicated conversation between me and my family, when sometimes need to hide certain sensitive information from him, so that he would not act in an unwanted way. For example, Luca hates staying at home alone, so when I and my parents discuss about planning to go out for different reasons in the afternoon, we need to lower the voice. Other times, Luca would quietly watch the subway construction site near our apartment from the window for a good 15 minutes. He stayed to focus there, wondering if he actually figured out what is going on at the construction site. Everyone who visits my family will be stunned by Luca's smartness. Apart from smartness, the loyalty shown by Luca no doubt grabbed more appreciation. For the entire time, Luca will view family times and the happiest time in his life. No matter if it's me or my parents coming back home, or relative visiting or family gathering during the holiday, Luca will always be the happiest dog in the world. When I walk in the city, I also noticed so many homeless people in the shelter clothing and hopes, shoes, but their dogs still staying with them. My father always say that, after seeing so many people in the society and dealing with them, I cannot help but appreciate the loyalty of Luca. He's definitely the most trusted friend I can ever have. When a dog decides to stay with you, there's nothing other than than your company that she cares. But the most important character is valued by my family is Luca's selflessness. Among those who work with Luca, it's more obvious that he cares more about his family more than himself. Like some small dog who only bark to the other dogs behind their parents, Luca briefly stands in front of us when he wants to encounter those big dogs. There was a time when a huge dog showed very offensive to us, but Luca kind of dashed towards him, and instead of hiding behind me, he might look stupid, but given his intelligence, we all know what he's preparing for to protect us and even need to sacrifice himself. There's actually more takeaway from the story of Luca, but many times I look at him and dive deep into a meditation. Why there are so many dogs receiving unjust treatment and abuse from their owners? To put it on a bigger picture, we can treat other animals in a better, more human way, since so many of them were so adorable, innocent to humans. My dog Luca is a great dog. It is smart, loyal, and selfless, and it's gained appreciation from my family, from the life of my dog. I cannot help but think about the situation of other animals. Many of them are being unfairly treated, and we need to treat animals in a more human way. Even if it's hard to change many situations in our society, such as killing pigs and cows for meat, keeping animals in the zoo for visiting, we need to do what we can do. For example, we can try not to abandon pets in our street, and we can quit hunting and find other hobbies. We can also refrain from buying fur and animal skin made clothing. Every creature is born equal, and they need to and they need our effort to live better lives. Thank you, and here's my audience again.
Bye.